Financial institutions look at a number of important factors when they determine the affordability of a customer in repaying vehicle finance. The two key aspects are the credit record of that individual, as well as the current income that the individual receives, either through basic salary or through other means of income. So sources of income may be different from one individual to the next. The most important thing from a financial institution is to understand that flow of income and the expenses that the individual incurs, not only from a monthly basis, but also expenses that may accrue on a quarterly or even half yearly or an annual basis. The credit record is important because in terms of the manner in which the individual conducts their account, it's important that the institution is comfortable that they are dealing with a disciplined customer who will not stop repayments when it's actually not necessary to do so. This brings me to the aspect relating to how we need to look after our finances as consumers, that as we go into specific debt, particularly in as far as vehicle and asset finance is concerned, we are careful not to overcommit ourselves. So the choice of the vehicle that we make in relation to our affordability is very crucial. We need to ensure that at least we've created sufficient buffer in our repayments to be able to cater for other expenses that are related to motor vehicle finance. This may be insurance. It could be that at some point in time you are engaged in an accident and need to pay excesses that relate to those accidents. It could also be that you have to replace your tires at some point in time. So all these aspects need to be catered for and considered as you look into financing your vehicle.